auto insurers offer a webbing clause yet? $1 million idea just waiting to happen.
Man, Fist goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour. This way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer. Like some dystopian sci-fi movie. Of course, the city's not that far off these days.
This station analyzes thunderstorms and acts as a failsafe for the others. Now, they're all susceptible to lightning strikes, which would erase their data banks. If they're in danger, they'll automatically transfer their data to Oscorp's servers. Just make sure it works, okay, pal?
There's a storm threatening now, and the automatic transfer isn't working. No time to write code now. I'll have to manually link the research station data hubs. Then I need to go to the top of the Oscorp building and align their receivers. First data hub's right over my head. Okay, my lenses should show the other hubs in red. Got it. Now to make more links in the chain. Man, it's getting bad out here. Energy is giving me a positive charge, which means I'm at a high risk for lightning strikes. My charge is increasing. I gotta move fast or I'll get zapped. One more down. Can't stop to celebrate. My costume's insulation can protect me a little, but I can't afford many hits. Nature's so awesome, except when it tries to kill me. Scientifically, I know why this is happening, but it's hard not to feel like the universe is against me right now. The whole city's one giant bug zapper. getting pretty good at this. Time to admire the view. Slow down, I'll be extra crispy. Okay, now I need to get to Oscorp Tower. Away from their satellites to support each other. Thank you. Spider spins a data web. All the research data is going to Oscorp's servers. Harry's work is safe, and I can finally get out of this weather.
News?
Sure. I've always got plenty of the other kind.
I just posted a new article. Oscorp announced Harry's research stations are providing valuable data, so they're fully funding them.
You're kidding. That's great. I just wish we could tell Harry.
I know. I haven't been able to find out where they're treating him. I can't confront Norman about what we know without admitting to breaking and entering.
Well, wherever he is, Harry's getting the best care. Whatever his faults, Norman loves his son. And his mom would be so proud. He really stepped up for her.
You helped a little yourself, Tiger. You're a good friend.
So are you, MJ. And wherever Harry is, he knows that. Can't wait to read the article. Gotta be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spider-Man protects.
Thanks, big guy.
If I was a cop, I'd love me. Anonymous text, easy arrest, boom, job done.
Near Grand Central.
Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing them.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
I just seized a sports car. Submit now! What's it take to beat this guy?
Guys, I just talked to your boss. She said you could take the rest of the day off. I swear!
Take him down anyway, but this makes it more fun. Thanks.
Attack! Attack! Watch out! Watch my back!
Grenade! Get the cover!
guys just won't stop! Tell Silver Sable I said I'm not interested! And this is really getting stalkerish!
We need more agents!
Captain, all the people in the cells are out. We've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it.
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
This is Sable Control. Requesting status report from Lower Chinatown. Over.
Observation post established. No sign of priority target.
Yuri was a detective at the Chinatown Police Department when we met.
You know, looking at the dark days just behind us, most of the people involved have faced consequences. Otto Octavius is in prison. Mayor Osborne resigned in disgrace. Escapees from Rikers continue to be rounded up. The remaining demons and Wilson Fisk's men are fighting over scraps. But funny how Spider-Man has faced no repercussions. Well, sure, you might say he saved us. But should saving all our lives really give him a mulligan on his long history of reckless behavior? Tune in after this message for my answer. Spoiler, no!
SM-1 is close. Keep your eyes open.
Got eyes on Spider-Man!
A rooftop party for me? With spotlights and everything?
Who's there? Yeah. Spider-Man! Get him, Control! I saw...
Certainly made swinging through New York more exciting. Also, more life-threatening. That's a keeper. Yuri, I've got eyes on a mob of Riker's escapees. They're hunkered down for the long haul.
I'll send a team. But with all that's going on, it might take a while to get enough of my people together.
I don't want to think about what these guys could do in the meantime. I'll handle it.
Show me what you got!
Best way to know where the police are.
Get this back!
Keep fighting!
Someone get us down! Okay, everyone be nice to the new guy. You'll be double bunking.
Now that they're out.
Explains why they're forming multiple strongholds instead of just one big one. They don't trust each other.
Works to our advantage. They're clumped together, but not so many they can't be dealt with.
Easy for you to say. I gotta go.
Like that, spider! Is that a death wish? I can...
All clear for the cleanup crew. Tell locals they can go to the bodega now.
Nice work. Things are hard enough in this city without it turning into a giant prison yard.
side, sir. This is proof they weren't ready for civilian life.
Spider-Man, we just caught a sniper stalking Mayor Osborne's chief of staff. I'm pretty sure there are other targets. Our perp had a map of the city with the courthouse circled.
I'm on it. See if you can get more info out of our friend here, and contact me at this number. I need to hurry. The attack on the courthouse could come any second. Sniper sees me near the target, he'll take the shot. Only chance is to take out the gunman before he can fire. Surprise! Nobody likes a camper.
Spider-Man! We accessed the perp's phone. Found more names and locations. Looks like it's all going down within a matter of minutes.
No pressure. Send me what you got. Multiple snipers, one Spider-Man. I need to move fast. Anyone who's ever worked on Norman's campaign is a potential target now. That's one way to destroy Osborne, I guess. Make it so nobody wants to be around him. Where's the assassin? Someone needs a nap. One down, two to go. Having to save the staff of the mayor who branded him an outlaw. That's classic Spider Cop right there. Gotta check out all possible vantage points for snipers. Target safe. Only one to go. If I'm too slow, people die. Why can't assassins ever try and work a... Snipers gotta be around here somewhere. And you're done. Just in time. Officer, all three snipers are down. Are we in the clear?
Not quite. Our perp says his boys are holding a bunch of tourists hostage. He says they'll execute them all if we don't let them go. We have a probable location based on cell phone towers. But if they see cops, they'll start shooting.
Act like you're negotiating. Stall them. I'll take away their bargaining chips. They won't leave witnesses. Either I save the hostages, or they're dead. If they see me, they can kill all the hostages before I get close.
Our demands are simple. Release our comrades, or the hostages die.
If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly. You're just not very observant. Those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly.
Our demands are simple. Release our comrades, or the hostages die.
We're working with the DA to meet your demands.
Oh, sorry. Did I startle you? Play the quiet game. I should have called first. Shh, people around here work.
Spider-Man, this could have turned ugly.
I wouldn't have known about it if not for you. We make a good team, officer. Hey, see if you can convince more of your buddies to work with me instead of shooting at me, okay?